And then group two, that does conclude our adult pre-champ standard quarterfinal round.